I've been riding at Sky Park a lot lately. You can't blame me, it's like 9 minutes from home, and they have trails tame enough to ride after a concussion. But there's another family-owned bike park on the mountain, and they've also been hard at work on new trails. Come with me and check out some new lines at Snow Valley Bike Ranch. Thanks, man. Fun as it is, it's not just new lines. The old trails have been updated too. There's almost no scary off camber stuff, the berms are better, and there are lots of other changes that'll take riders way better than me to appreciate. While it's obvious Snow Valley isn't striving to appeal your typical park rider, it won't be as scary for newer riders anymore, and if you like rougher XC trails, or you're just afraid of creepy costume people, you should definitely check it out.